After years trekking across the eastern half of the empire, Paul sets his sights westward, hoping to make Rome his base of operations. Paul wrote to the church there, introducing himself and his mission. Romans is one of Paul's more methodical letters. He'll carefully craft an argument, then take a step back to anticipate some of his readers' questions. His main goal? Making the case for welcoming Gentiles into the community of faith. Paul plays off themes from the ancient Jewish story: captivity, rescue, identity, and inheritance. In the story Paul tells, all people, both Jew and Gentile, are enslaved by sin. So Jesus comes to rescue them. He gives people a new identity and leads them into a new inheritance, a world that is being redeemed and restored.